NoCoastRaps.com. My name's Breakneck. This is the No Coast North Division. We're in Eau Claire. We got almost 2 million fucking views on our channel. So make sure you go subscribe to that shit. I got a co-host with me to my right.
Rome's free beer.
Co-host with me to my left.
Mr. Pizzy.
Where's free beer?
What up,
I heard free beer.
All right, we're about to get into the main event of the night. Two fucking guys who have been rapping forever. They've been fucking killing it. These are real motherfucking lyricists. I'm swearing a lot, but let's fucking go. On my right, introduce yourself.
It's A&A, all damn day, St. Paul, and a lyrical. What's going on, okay? Rest to the best idea. We love you. We miss you.
On the left-hand side.
Father, folks,
body bag!
Rap, it's Valhalla, the blood stays on the blade, let's go!
Body bag! Yeah. Yeah.
We flipped the coin off the camera, and Anna Lyrical's gonna go first whenever you're ready. Let's go, tighten up.
Alright.
No,
I can name
people.
1,000 reasons why this guy won't win, but I'm ahead of the game like an iPhone 10. So for these next three rounds, you can die slow then. They get scars on your face like Kylo Ren.
Let's go.
And I listened to your band camp. That was like the audio version of taking a face plant. A bum knee and getting a leg cramp or trying to hold your breath while doing a keg stand.
Oh, shit.
It's cool you got a crew. You might need protection. You're all a witness to his death like a lethal injection. I know you carry and conceal, so did you bring a weapon? Nah, I snuffed you before you even gripped that Wesson. I'll punch you so hard, it'll leave your tongue and teeth connected. Forget battling, you're gonna need to run some speaking lessons. Bleeding infection leading to sepsis and a jawline that's stitched in three segments.
Let's go.
Your blueprint's Confucius and Chinese philosophy. My mom was moving shoe quick like high speed photography.
Let's go. Let's
go. I didn't need to write for you, but like I just said, I got a nice fight for you. I'm not a mathematician, but one punch to your face would leave you minus tooth and mess up your head like a sinus flu. Stand up to me with your spine removed. Display your vertebrae like remains at the crime scene, too. Why would I need to try for you, ninja assassin? I can even kill with silent moves. Your vibe screams gang rape, you little poser. I'll dunk on you with my nuts in your face. That's a poster. I keep this scene clear from the runoff. That's a coaster.
Okay.
I provide nourishment for this community. That's a grocer. More words. Eat shit, needle dick. Cuts leave you flipped on that double helix tip.
Let's
I'm a genius. You love eating feces sticks. This in early 30. Easy, kid.
Let's go.
Now, before I get started, I just want to say this. Two other guys backed out of this battle with me.
Yeah.
And justified the switches. Now, I got a lullaby this fucking guy because them other guys were bitches. No coach, let's smoke.
What?
Woo. Now, this is supposed to be my great return, but I'm not happy, Pizzy.
What?
Take a look at Colin's face, concerned. I'm about to slap him dizzy. You gon' hear a bone break. Like when Crazy clashed with Busy.
Yeah, okay.
I put him in a black bag like doing a rain dance with Missy. You fucking suck anal. You sucks anal. Bitch, I puff facial. Stan should have told you I'm unstable. Yeah, I puff hazel till I get high as a thug angel. But tough fables at my lunch table to get your tongue staple.
Okay.
Now that's worth your double chin. Your many losses, a couple wins. They ever let you on grind time is a fucking sin. But once again, I gotta bring some balance to the frame. You're not a legend, not a champion, not a challenge, you're a lame. I'm Giannis to the game. I'm here to make Wisconsin proud. So you can go stand over there. I only came to rock this crowd. So you better stay calm, G. I am the combination of every kind. Three John Cena's, Bond, Sean P, Megatron, Muhammad Ali, Jada Style Sheik, I'm godly.
Let's go.
Hold on, I said you better stay calm, G. I am the combination of every con three. John Cena's Bond, Sean P, Megatron, Muhammad Ali, Jada Style, Sheik, I'm godly. And you are just little Colin Wonky.
I like to move around.
He just tried to claim that I'm the worst at rap. But that's like saying the earth is flat.
It's not.
And I knew you might bring up the gay topics. That's okay, Rocket. Besides, you've had more balls bounce off your face than Brandon Bostic. The anal angle. I know you might spit those rhymes. My rap soar past yours like Giannis Duncan from the free throw line.
Okay, let's go.
Father, focus, Confucius. That's a lot to say, isn't it? Especially about someone for whom I don't give a shit. Oh, what, Confucius, you're the golden child, even though I broke your style. These facts are racking up like I'm chilling in the clothing now. You want to be a heavy hitter, but every bar you spit like, you can take this all to heart just like some fatherly advice. You and your crew are not a known threat. You are living proof that father doesn't know best. You're not a little, you're not a cheater, like you would have us all believe. This your first film battle, now you think you can join the team? I've been rocking EC since this twat was just a tweet. Yeah. Throwing bricks since 06. I'm a fighter in this scene.
Let's go!
We need repetition. Your whole attack lacks focus and a clear definition. Okay. My pen got plenty of ammo, stock fully loaded. My punches leave him shaky like he's knocked out of focus.
All right. This battle's
wrapped up like I hit the spot and rolled the joint. No matter how much shit you spit, your bars will never be the focal point. You rapping as a team probably had some good intentions, but your father never focused on you. That's why you'll never be the center of attention. Fake bravado. Don't think we did not notice. You can't play games with me, you ADD. You already lost focus.
Thought you could test.
Sorry you had that notion. You can't stop me like an avalanche. That's in motion. I can break down your talent. You don't match that quotient. So your career here is brief like a Snapchat posting.
And
you was talking online, bragging and boasting. Like I won this battle before it happened, practically gloating. Now how does it feel getting savagely roasted? The way you behaved, you dug your own grave, and that was an omen. Let's go to
yeah!
Can somebody please tell me how Captain CJ from Brooklyn 99, who couldn't rap with EJ, got booked on Grindr?
Oh, shit.
Murder imposters, look at my shine. I sit with a circle of bosses like the guys that Crooked Eye signs. I'm about to end this fake Ken Marino's gentle ego. I will dent the cheekbone in my pro pose minus the bended needle. You'll end up like Pesci at the end of Casino fucking with Mito. You an agent to Neo, my flex is cheap code. So if you read between these Rick James lines, let's see how dope it is. Hippie rap shit. I'm spending currency and smoking whiz.
Okay.
Comparing analytical's ability to focus is like comparing Dylan's bogus list to Nas's hopeless.
Oh!
You know it is.
Let's go.
Yo, who's this guy calling highballing? I ran up in his chick and lit L's. Now his sky's falling.
Okay.
I said I ran up in his chick and lit L's. Now his sky's falling. Tell Lindsay I will cover all her holes like I'm drywalling. These punches fly further like I'm Cassius Clay. So who knows about catching that Ike Turner? Anime. You must only put up your hands to pray. Now catch this 3-0 since them other weak hoes ran away.
Guilty!
I don't got bars about your dead mother, cause that's some shady business. Oh, you got bars about my wife, and that's okay, isn't it? See, when it comes to the personal shit, you can't really tell the differences. So when you can explain to me, I'll just consider you a hypocrite. And you a Confucianist? That's some loser shit. Probably wanted to be on the Buddhist tip, but realize it requires a prudent prince. So you better learn to convert and switch super quick, you stupid prick. Otherwise, try and be a Jewish guy. And get burned at the crucifix!
Let's go!
Bitch! Ooh, it's that ruthlessness. I'm like a man with multiple penises. I'm too equipped. No, I'm like a U.S. Army soldier. I'm too equipped. No, let's be real. I ain't got no Uzi clips. I'm not letting the pookie spit, but I do got a blade tapping at his door like, who is this?
Let's go!
You're working with Wisconsin style with the hatchets raised. Yeah. Leave them in your torso stuck together like Greg Kinnear and Matt Damon. You rat racing. I'm half amazing like the N1 mixtape. And since I'm anal, I'll leave my foot stuck in your ass until you learn how to shit straight. You're an ingrate. I've been great. I'm so far ahead of you, I fart. You catch on my wing taste. This is just a quick assessment and intake. There's no room for you here unless you learn to invent space. But don't worry, Pizzy, it's not metaphysics, just another heavy clinic. You was spot on my deck toe, catch a digit. 3-course cooking you with extra fixings. You was talking that job on Facebook, but now whose head is missing? I'm a legend pimpin'. It's funny you name yourself father, cause right now this lesson's given. I'm so sick of Mickey Crew bomb, exorcism, heads are spinning. I'm a clean shade, what's that? Fresh precision. People watch us battle, they won't think split decision or a bit indifferent. They'll think full force momentum versus no resistance.
Let's
go. You might have flow, but with no conviction. My style and ability has no restrictions, so you beating me is a hopeless mission, like when Confucius tried to rework the global system. Pizzy already know what the deal is. You rappers are lucky I was on the sidelines and taking a family field trip. When I'm on, the father hardly shine. When I step back in this ring, I'm like Ali in his prime. Everything this dude is claimed, super lame. So you're right, I don't give a fuck what Kong Field Shot say.
You can keep talking that noise.
So they've been flipping on his name a lot. He's sick of taking anal shots.
They've been running through his back door. I think it's time to change the locks. I'll make that shit they bang on blocks you've never even aimed to walk. A 50 cal from 15 yards. Your whole entire frame will pop.
Let's go.
Will someone please get Fraggle Rock from up my fucking face? I swear my left blow is death, bro. Mine is Dre and Pop. Real estate from college, just enough to place a plot. He needed to get less nerd. And then he hopped inside the cage with Rock. So now I'm looking in his bastard's eyes, defending the culture that you bastardized. I've analyzed Anna's lies, and now it's time this bastard dies. My battle cry is amplified. My sacrifice romanticized. Mm-hmm. I galvanized the game. These lames are satisfied with whack replies.
Yeah.
I'm not like you battle rapper guys. You struggle bum artists. They got drug and gun charges. I'm not like you battle rapper guys. You struggle bum artists. Y'all got drug and gun bars. I got drug and gun charges.
Yes.
I will really punch a rapper. Turn this whole shit into math and dose. If math was really master close, and dose looked like that Casper ghost. I'm in the league that lacks a coast. I only came to snap and roast. Eat a bag of dicks, I'll take your chick like a
status post. With every savage quote, I'm at Anna's throat. Stampeding like an antelope. Thought he was sick until I brought the antidote.
Let's go.
My name will go next to Lux, Mook, Hollow.
State, disaster, this is over. 30, like all my favorite rappers.